I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hi-da-ho, everyone. ShadowHarvester back with Pokémon Sword. So, apparently there's a Porygon right here, which I totally forgot about. Beep. Bzz. Would you like it? Yes, Hyde. Yes. I thought you might be the type. Yes, I'm the type that likes normal types. That's Porygon, a virtual Pokémon in the flesh. In the code. Just imagine it. That's... Okay, whoa. For some reason my controller just... I think my controller's messed up or something, because it just went through there. You get it. This Pokemon captures the entirety of human advancement and progress. So, anyway, you can have it. Hardly anyone ever beats Daddy at his full strength, after all. Well, thank you. I will be sure to give Porygon a proper home. Which is going to be hard to evolve, because... Well, that's not true, because... I could trade with anyone, it's just, eh. Hardly anybody plays this game anymore, it seems. Other than competitive. Nope, can't figure out a name for you, so cherish that Porygon. I'll give you a better appreciation for human integrity if you do. Whoa, hey there. You're here. Slowpoke, use that epic poison move. Slow. Aw, come on, can't you at least try to be more energetic? Next time I battle him, I'll be the one that comes out on top. Haven't we been here before? Huh, Shadow? How long have you been eavesdropping? Are you training? Buzz off. It's none of your business. What am I up to? Just forget ever seeing me here, okay? Well, thanks for the other lead card, I guess. You can keep that if you promise to keep your mouth shut. And, well, good luck to you too, I guess. Okay, slow poke. Slow. So, yeah, apparently, I guess we were given another lead card or something from her, so... I'm gonna double check. Okay, we got this. So, basically, Mustard just looks weird when he was younger. And, of course, so. So basically, yeah. I was gonna do the thing in the dojo, but I chose not to because I stink at battling on restrictions. So I'm going to try. I guess we'll go to the Crown Tundra, right, Davey? Is that what you want to do? I take that as a yes. So yay. Where would you like to go today? I think I'll go to the Crown Tundra Station. Choo choo! Hey, we're going down this time, okay. And it's right below where I live, wow. Yep, the Crown Tundra. From what I've heard, there's lots of legendaries around here. Is This must be your first visit to the Crown Tundra, am I right?
Of course.
I'm researching Pokémon biology around here. A number of ancient and rare Pokémon have been spotted in the Crown Tundra, you see. If I update your Pokédex for you, will you help me research what species appear here?
I'll give it a shot.
Might have to do some of that off screen. I've never actually completed a Pokédex before. I don't know if I'll ever will, but we'll see. Do your best and complete your new Crown Tundra Pokédex. So, actually, let's see what you want. It's been a while since I came back home, but it seems like a lot's changed. It's a lot colder than I remember, and there are so many rockish Pokemon wandering around. Ooh. Alright. Let's get this show on the road. And I'm personally obsessed with ice levels in video games. Maybe not every level from every game, but there's quite a few. Come on, Dad! Lay off and quit following me already! I'm gonna go on a Dynamax adventure in the Max Lair, and I don't need you breathing down my neck. I'm here to battle loads and loads of rare Dynamax Pokemon. Don't you fret. I know somewhere way more fun than that mushy old place. Get ready for loads of quality time with the coolest dad ever. Yeah, at least spend time with your dad. Some of us don't have dads. What a generous and totally unwanted offer. Afraid I've got to say no thanks. Jeez. Reminds me of my sister in a way. Excuse me, hello. Lend a fellow trainer a hand, would you? Oh, thank you. Come on, Nia. Be responsible, or get ready to be ultra mega embarrassed as I unleash the noble roar of dad. Noble roar of dad. I want to know the secrets of the noble roar of dad. Yeah, I'll take a hard pass on that, thanks. Excuse me, hello, yes, you, the boy over there. My dad is stubborn as steel, and he won't leave me alone. He's a dad. That's what they do. Moms are kind of worse, because they nurture and baby you. Back me up, would you? Yeah, sure. Brilliant. Have a great time with this geezer, then. Now hold on, lad. Can't I say I approve of your buddying blindly? But if I just give you a trouncing, this young lady here ought to see reason. The name's Peony. Brace yourself, I'm pretty furious in battle. Well, I'm glad I chose Kaji first. Kaparaja! And I only picked Kaji because I know this place is full of ice. So, God, aren't you the brave one picking a fight with a one-time gym leader? You were once a gym leader? Apparently I can't Dynamax. Uh-oh. Well, technically Gigantamax, but same thing. Not bad, not bad at all, but watch out, next time it's my turn. Thank you.
Aggron. Steel's tough as they come. It more hits with the takes and more Ultra Mega Determinate hits. Fire Lash. The bulkiness of your steel. Nice for avoiding it in an attack. I think this might actually be the most I've leveled up in any Pokemon game in terms of story and post-game. Not counting the Pokemon that I've actually had at level 100, which is, again, only two. But still, I don't count Melmetal as my Pokemon because it was not leveled up by me. It's still my Pokemon, I just didn't level it up. Why did I use a Steel-type attack on a Steel-type Pokemon? Okay, it works. Because Melmetal is strong. Guess it's not my place to be bragging. Look at me talking out the trash from a youngster like you. My darling daughter's disappeared. Where have you gone, my sweet Nia? Darling daughter, huh? Are you sure sweet is the word? Oh, dis. Of course, my Nia is the sweetest darlingest daughter a dad could ask for. I brought her out here so we could have a proper father-daughter trip. First one in ages. And now that we've got here, she grabs the first trainer she finds, makes him a decoy, and legs it. That's my dear Nia for you. That's just her backward way of showing her papa she loves him. Gahahaha. More like teen rebellion. Is it? That's the type of girl she is. Ultra mega charming, isn't it?
Sure.
Then again, the determined and the determined girls like her, I guess, are the best ones that make wives and whatnot. Still, without her, I can't start this adventure of legendary spots I've planned for us. She mentioned wanting to have a gander at some place called the Max Lair, didn't she? Sounds to me like she wants good old Papa to chase after her. Well, she needn't worry. I'm not one for wasting time. Which means it's time I gotta move on. Cheers for a fine battle. I'll be seeing you then, lad. Take care of those strong Pokemon of yours. Will do. So, okay, apparently we don't have anything following us. Let's see, there's a Jinx. Oh, it's you. I might actually catch one of these. Funny enough, I remember a battle with someone a long time ago during X and Y, and it was a pretty heated battle. We both managed to end up getting to our last Pokemon, and she had the evolved form of this little fossil, and I had an Ursaring. Which is kind of ironic because I'm using Urshifu, and it managed to live on 1 HP, and it took me out. So, and
that Ursa Ring was pretty strong from the Pokemon that I used. So, yeah. I could have sworn I saved that battle, but apparently, I guess not. So, you know what? In honor of that person, I'm gonna name this Amora after her. And her name was Kirsten. So, it's been a long time too, though. So, yep. You know what? Let's add Kirsten to the team for a bit. Let's see, Jinx, Swablu. There's probably a Squovid in this tree. Let's shake it. Shake it again. Quit shaking. Alright, that'll make us some delicious soup. Hey, it's you! So, let's see what's in here. It's basically the evolution of the Pokemon we just caught. So, no. Which way? Well, I can't go this way for much longer. Jinx? Hello? So, jar of odd incense. Okay. So, is there any... What is that? Oh, it's a Piloswine. Man, look at this beautiful area, all full of snow and wonder. I guess this is the way we go. What do we have going on over here? Aha, this must be the max layer that Nia was talking about. Which means my darling daughter is in there, right now having a giggle with some rare Dynamax Pokemon. Oh boy. Oh, it's you again. Well, kid. Maybe you ought to come as well. Oh well. Right, just you hold on, Nia, my dear. Here comes Papa! I mean, you gotta admire the guy's spunk. That's an odd no. You know what? I'll catch Mamoswine. I don't know if your attacks will actually damage it enough to not hurt it. Okay, good. Alright. Let's see. Do we have any Ultra Balls? I might as well go stock up on items. Because there's probably going to be a lot of Pokemon I catch. You managed to take out Urshifu. Nice job. Yozu, come on out. Alright, Mamoswine, get in the ball. You know you want to join. Nice. I'm just gonna call you. I'm just gonna call you Mammoth. I don't think that's actually. I'm just gonna call you Woolly Pig, just because you have that nose that looks like a pig. So, Woolly Pig. Okay, I was gonna call you Mammoth, but hey. So, I'm not gonna go down there just yet. Yes. Now I remember what I was going to do. I'm gonna go all the way back over here and I'm gonna buy some items. So, let's stack up on Ultra Balls. I don't know if we need max potions, but it's nice to have. Actually, I might as well. Might as well use my revives to bring back Kaji and Urshifu. So, probably should have bought more of those revives, but I'll do that again. Okay, now what was I gonna do? Okay, I went this way. I'm not going that way. Let's get you cosmic power. I'm absolutely having a blast, even though that I didn't hardly do much. I'm coming in to the max layer. Jeez, it's cozy in here. Please, sir, I can't let you. Oh, I think you can. My precious daughter is in there, and I'm going in after her. I understand, sir, but what?
I'm here to have an adventure and I want to kick it off right now.
I simply can't allow it, sir.
Grr.
Oh, there you are, lad. So, you've come after all, have you? Something the matter? Nothing's all right.
And everything's the matter. This ultra mega numpty of a scientist insists on getting in my way.
Numpty of a... I beg you pardon, sir. If you'd be so good as to simply listen, I could let you through.
Dynamax Avengers are quite fraught in with peril, I'm afraid, and...
I've got no patience for standing here listening to you rattle off the fine print.
Sigh.
We're just going around in circles. You seem to know this gentleman. Would you simply listen to my explanation?
Why not?
If so, then I could allow you, the two of you, to enter as a pair.
Haha, now you're talking.
Go on then. Let's hear what the good lady's got to say. And then we'll go find my little Nia together. Right?
Jeez, you're full of spunk.
Are you ready to hear my explanation of Dynamax Adventures?
Yes, I guess.
That's what I like to hear, mate. I owe you one. Very well, then I will proceed. The Max Lair is a labyrinthine underground cavern where rare Pokémon dwell, the likes of which normally are not found in the Galar region.
Form a team of four trainers and set off to explore the mysterious Max Lair. See if you can find the legendary Pokémon said to await you in the deepest part of the unusual den.
Oh boy.
To take part in a Dynamax adventure, you must borrow a single Pokémon to accompany you. Get things started by having each trainer select the Pokémon they will take with them on their adventure. As you explore this den, you'll come to branches in your path. Decide as a team which way to go. When you come across a Dynamax Pokémon, it'll be time for a Max Raid battle. Catch the Pokémon, and you can swap it with the one you have. If you didn't think it'll help you, press on into the depths of the den. To avoid the risk of Galar particle exposure, which can cause your own Pokemon or dear Pokemon to lose control, we have prepared Pokemon for you that are resistant to the particle effects.
Right, I follow you. You're saying you don't want Galar losing control, so the Pokemon rent some particles. And we might see a rare overexposure?
That was stunningly incorrect, sir. This is a dangerous place. Please make sure you've a firm grasp of the rules.
Yeah, we don't want another darkest day.
I'm still a touch lost, but that's the type of place this is, eh?
Right.
Sounds like this is all a bit beyond me, so I'll just go on in and get cracking.
Here comes Papa, my darling Nia.
Sir, no, I've just told you it's too dangerous.
What is going on with that man? He looks so much like Chairman Rose, but his attitude doesn't match the chairman's at all.
Well, when you're ready to go, chase him down, sigh.
Pardon me. I meant when you're ready to begin your Dynamax adventure, please let me know.
Alright, ma'am. If you go on a Dynamax adventure, I will provide you with Dynite Ore as a reward. I'll also allow you to keep one, just one, of the Pokemon you catch along the way. Would you like to embark upon a Dynamax adventure?
Yes, please. kind of a rip. There better only just be one legendary in here. Cause I'm gonna be mad. You're still new to Dynamax Adventures, so at least just trying them alone for now. Just to get a little familiar with the rules before you invite some friends to join you. Don't invite others. Okay, so I can only use these three. Let's go Togetic. Oh boy. So there's something up there, water type. Well, let's go grass. Alright. Oh boy, what do we got here? Ah. Whimsicott. Alright, Togetic. Maybe I should have chose Flareon, but... hey, whatever. Mystical Fire. Nice. Yeah. Let's see if this works. Because these battles are always a pain in the butt for me. Because either the people don't want to use the right move, or for some reason my Pokemon hardly do anything. As long as we don't have to take on a Shinchino, those things are a pain in the butt. In Mega Dens. Also, I hate that I don't go first, but hey, whatever. Also, not to mention, half of the time, Den Pokemon can do like two or three moves at one time. I had that happen to me when I was doing the Watt thing. That was a pain, so no wonder it took me longer than it did. I hardly got any watts. Nice. Okay, maybe my team will actually help. But here's hoping. You're weak to the Pokeball. I don't really want to catch you, but I'll do it anyway. As long as you stay in the ball, I'm fine. Whimsicott was caught. Yes. So. I'll stay with Togetic. I hope I didn't. Let's see, fighting dragon. Let's go dragon. I think we might have met new friends down there, but hey, whatever. Rudigon. Well, play rough. Well, at least the attack fell. Jeez, you didn't even destroy the substitute. Wow. I don't think these Pokemon can actually use shields. Which is another good thing, I guess, because the helpers never go for the shield. They always keep using things like substitute and follow me and whatnot. Alright. At least both Togetic and Whimsicott know play rough. And I guess Flareon's burning with jealousy because it just used Crane Jealousy, so. Alright, you're done for Gerudagon? And depending on which is the next route, I might switch. So far Togetic's doing well, so at least I chose well. So, I don't even know what we're doing next, but I'll stay with Togetic. And of course, well, at least Gerudagon's getting taken. So, let's go Bug. You are a scientist. Is your Pokemon feeling a bit worn out from, okay. No. Let's see who's in Bug. Gigantamax Butterfree! It's so majestic and totally worth being called Butterworth by me. Max Flare. Nice. Ooh, definitely a nice. I guess these, for now, this is probably so anyone can have fun playing this. I guess this is technically the tutorial for these dens, so anybody at any age could probably knock it out. Until it's filled with legendaries or something. Nice. The Butterfree has been caught. No, I'm good with my Togetic. At least Butterfree is being used. Oh boy, what's in the water? Suicune? Really? I don't know if I can actually knock this out. I can't use. Play rough. Go easy on me, please. At least Butterfree can do one thing. Okay. Yep, definitely. I'm just glad there. I don't think there's any like conditions for like when the. Okay, yeah, there is. Okay. I was just gonna say, I didn't know if the storm gets stronger and whatnot. Because usually you get like two or three, or about four, maybe five moves before the storm takes you out of the den. I really wish I got an electric type. Whimsicott would have been perfect for this battle, but of course someone had to get a freaking Carcole. Butterfree, you're technically our really only our hope because you have an grass move. None of this is gonna work, but I'll use Mystical Fire. Well, that's kind of you, Butterfree, to. This team might not be able to take it out. Why did I think that would work? Life do. Why not? Liquidation. Oh boy. It's my fault for choosing bug. Okay. I don't. Hopefully we can try that again, because I really want to catch. Of course. We already got Butterfree. I'll take Whimsicott. Dang. I'm gonna try that again, actually, and see if I can. Get Suicune. You decide to head back to the entrance, keeping an eye out on the way. Maybe you'll spot Beyond the Door somewhere. We're actually in a cutscene inside a. This is actually a peculiar cutscene. For Max Den. Hang on, I recognize you. Are you here for a Dynamax Adventure 2? Wicked, guess we're on the same wavelength. I'm Peonia. Nice to properly meet you. What about you? What's your name? I'm Shadow. Wow, that's a what a perfect name for you. It really suits you. Thank you. So, my dad is on his way here too. I haven't seen him. Has he got turned around and wound up back at the entrance? Listen, sorry for using you to distract my old man back there. He's as stubborn as a mudbray. Things go all right after I left. Sure. What? You beat my old man? You sure pulled a blinder there. He used to be a gym leader, you know. Even on holiday, he's no pushover. You know, my dad was going mad with excitement for this trip. He kept going on about how he'd planned for us to check out local legends on this super intense adventure tour, or aventura, as he calls it. But I mean, come on, what a girl my age would be caught dead doing some naff thing like that with her dad. Besides, I really fancy having more battles with Dynamax Pokemon. Why couldn't you be on my team? Ah, the thrill of battling one of those massive, towering Pokemon. Just thinking about it gets me pumped. Hehe. You know what? I've just had a thought. You're a pretty fierce trainer, right? Then I bet you could handle taking my place on my old man's Aventura. Sounds like great fun. Too right it does. It's a brilliant idea, if I do say so myself. He's so hyped up about all this. It'd be a shame to just leave him on his own. And who knows, you could end up running into a legendary Pokemon, which I did and I failed. Miserably. I'll never be able to let it down. How about I meet back up with you two after I've had my own fun in the Max Lair? Go on and then enjoy your twosome tour of legends. Tell my old man the deal and all of that. Oi. What the heck? Exhausted. Yeah, so I wanna try that again. Something about the poor man being injured. Yeah, I'm going back in there. Let's turn back now. Get up. It hurts. It ultra mega hurts. Nia, where's my darling Nia? Are you alright? This fine gentleman appears to have tripped on a rock and struck his head. Dang. Adventures aren't to be taken lightly. I've learned that firsthand now. Firsthand, I mean. I was just checking to see if my little girl was behind some rocks, and look how I've ended up. Behind some rocks? Is your daughter a roly-coly, sir? That's a thought. There we go, I'm up. No little bump's gonna keep me down long. That kip's got me feeling right as rain. How about it then, lad? Did you finally find my darling Nia? Well, here's how it went. You don't say. So dear Nia said on staying away till she's had her fill of this Dynamax Adventure stuff. She wants the two of us to go ahead and get cracking on the Grand Peony Aventure. You know, I burned the candle at both ends of working out the best ingenuity I could find, or could for my dear Nia's sake. But I guess she's at the age where she doesn't want her old man tagging along all the time. Aw. So grown up. And trying to press her into doing what I want to do probably won't win me any Dad of the Year awards. At least you're giving it a thought. Right then. What's your name, kid? Cheers, Shadow. My name's Peony. Wait, have I already told you so? Then it's twice as nice to meet you. I got your league card. Thank you. Let's have ourselves such a smashing adventure that my dear Neil be itching to join in the fun. Yes, let's. Now, that's an ultra mega great response. Just what I was hoping to hear. Gahaha. We're going to have ourselves a real treat of a legendary Pokemon hunt. That's settled. Now then, Shadow. Let's get ourselves to Freezington. It's a town just a short ways off. Time for a strategic plan and meeting for Peony's adventure. I'll find you in one detail once you get there. I say let us reconvene post haste. Ah. Just pulling your leg. Can you imagine if I actually talked like that? Yeah, that'd be strange. I want a Dynamax. Yes, Susie. Yes. I probably should not have done that. Don't invite others. Is these the Pokemon I get, really? I should try to get... let's go, Grimmsnarl. I'm gonna keep trying until I get... Strong water type. So... let's go normal. Yeah, let's go normal. This time. Kangaskhan. Well, at least we get to see what Grimmsnarl's Gigantamax looks like. Would be nice if I can get some sort of electric or a grass move. I'm not gonna lie, when I first saw this, I'm like, oh my gosh, this looks so awesome, and then I'm like, did it change its head? But no, it didn't. Okay, so you know Dig. Nice. But like I said before, at least you don't use shields. So. But at least we're all always guaranteed Suicune. I'm going a little crazy for this legend, but you know, legendaries are scarce along the land. So we just got to kind of sad we have to rent someone else's Pokemon, but because for this den I probably would have used either Wave or Volt or probably even Venusaur. nice time to snap out of your confusion, Kangaskhan. You got like one little hit left. That should do it. Catch. I'm gonna be running out of my Pokeballs if I don't do something post haste. Yay. So, I'm good for right now. I'm not gonna let this go to my head, but it's sad I chose the same path as before. It's another normal and bug. Let's go normal. Toros. Power up punch, please. No, not the max knuckle. Right on, Kangaskhan. At least I'm not someone getting targeted like I normally would. Nice. Paralysis. I kind of miss Togetic, but Grimmsnarl is, well, Grimmsnarl is one of the Pokemon we beat Galar with, so I'll let it by. Of course, this isn't the Grimmsnarl, it's a Grimmsnarl, so. And nothing will replace Ganesti Ganork for me when it comes to Grimmsnarls. What do you have? Oh wow. That actually surprisingly went smooth. Yeah, I'm good. Let's go psychic. Yeah, let's. Okay. Thanks for the Claydol. Which now I think I have a big weakness to water, but hey. Melmar. What does Claydol have? No effect. Max Rock Fall. See how this goes. Ooh! Malamar actually has Thunderbolt. Well, I know who I'm switching to. Alright, everyone. We gotta take out Malamar. I probably should have kept in Grimmsnarl. Next strike. That I've been pouring on. Okay. Malamar's about half beaten. It would be nice if someone would help me fight this gigantic squid monster. Expanding force. Oh, there's something. Stop using Nasty Plot! It's only making your special attack go up. And Malamar's not really attacking you, so... yeah. And Vaporeon is back. Hyper Beam. Why did I say Hyper Beam? Come on, Malamar's almost done for... okay, yeah, it is Hyper Beam, okay. I'm not losing my sight. Nice. Nice work. I believe that was Vaporeon. Oh, it lived on 1 HP, really. Thank you, Sand. Thank you, Sandstorm, for attacking. Yes, since you have the electric move, I'm definitely using you. I don't think I've ever been excited for a legendary in a while. I mean, most of the legendaries that are in Sword and Shield are interesting, and I'm pretty sure I went back and forth like, please don't be a legendary, please don't be a legendary, and then when it became one, I'm like, darn it. So, yeah. Alright. Suicune, round two. I have prepared. It would be nice if someone actually boosted the weather or whatnot. Well, no, since Suicune would get a power boost. Of course, I can't Dynamax. Okay. Close combat. Tauros. Thunderbolt for me, which doesn't really do much. Calm your mind. Something I need to start doing. Weather ball. Nasty plot, as usual. Something tells me Melmar might not 100% defeat Suicune, but we'll see. There's always hope. I just wish... I know you're a legendary, but the electric weakness should, you know, kick in. No, no, not Future Sight. But it's going for Slowking, I believe. Okay, Dynamax. Max Lightning! Fear the giant squid. Well, at least that somewhat helped. Another calm mind. I shouldn't be angry if this doesn't go my way. Oh boy, Max Geyser. Started to rain, huh? Okay. Okay, at least it's in the yellow. I just hope. Really, the only thing that's a pain is the freaking atmosphere. Okay, Slowking is the one using the Future Sight, which surprisingly did well. Still doing better than the other round. Confused. Stop using Nancy Plot. We're probably gonna get kicked out soon enough. Now there I go. And there goes Tauros. And... yep! Oh well! Oh boy. I'll take Malmar. Well done, facing such a tough opponent. Victory seemed so close, I could almost taste it. I look forward to working with you again soon. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna end it here. I'm Shadow Harvester. I will see you all next time for Pokemon Sword stuff with the Crown Tundra. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.